thing does 50. Hit there, 50. It's hard to get to 50. It does, though. There it goes. 50. That's where the governor is. All right, it's time to move fields. Just got done with this one. CRP's a little rough. Got my wings all the way up. As not to hit anything but power lines. Going to this last little piece over here, and then I am moving fields. The Casey piece to the Lamar piece.
Here. Oh, there I can see it pretty good. Nope. Yeah, it's about
All right, mask is on, pumps up, pressure's up. We're gonna get spraying. Each individual nozzle, each individual spray nozzle is its own section.
So you can see them as they all turn on, maybe, as I go into this. My mark and all those will turn on the outside. And now they're all running.
I can do this because it's flat up here. Just a small hill.
Which is a
pre-emergent that kills cheatgrass and other things that come up that aren't wheat.
It's a good little hill.
You hear that Cummins really working. It's got a Cummins turbo diesel. Hence the foot pedal. Doesn't do anything. Because I'm in field mode. Field mode means this is my rev, my gas pedal. Well, if only it was all like this, it would be easy. Most of it I gotta drive by hand though. The end of the field there. See it there, the end of the field. So now I'll just take it out. I'm gonna turn the wheel a little bit. I'll cut to the left of the mark. So that'll be plenty easy to pick up. Head straight down to the end. Straight up and down is forward, you know? I'm gonna swing down into this. It's like spraying a video game. The auto steer button, I hit that. It turns on the auto drive, the auto steer. Take break. I instantly grab the steering wheel. I didn't break it out of it, the drive, but I was ready to take it over. Well, this thing's just screaming. 1900 RPM. 10 miles an hour. Back or down before the hill
then hit the Jake brake. That way it builds back up to the speed. If I have to, I tap the brakes. Didn't have to. Give it more gas going back up the hill. Compensate for the speed loss and climbing. Bump these back out because they like to see the inners. We are spraying. Staying about, like it says, 50 inches off the ground. I just broke it out of it. This is a pretty steep side hill. My mark's up there, not too far. Back it down a little bit. It's kind of working out weird. I don't like how it's ending on this side hill, but should be able to just climb up out of it, come back down it. There's the end. As soon as my left mark hits, boom, I can turn right now. Up the hill, because this is, don't be mistaken, that's a hill, and it's pretty soft. It's so dry. It hasn't rained in probably 2 months. Coming down at something's a lot easier than going up at it. Back it down. Jig brake already. I'm not going straight out this very fucking long. Ah! The straight brake is on. We are braking. And we are cutting right. Come on. There it is. There's the line. Give her the gas. Let's climb right over this. Bumpy. Slow down for that one. Just across these furrows. Pretty much AB in it. Just contoured AB. By AB, I mean just back and forth in it. At 120 feet wide, I'm getting a lot better. $600 left in my tank. Big ass hill right in front of me. Here we go. Minutes, I will be done with this field. Come up to the end, break it out of it. talking much during this, but this is a lot going on. Especially be holding my phone. I haven't got that GoPro yet. I will. When I do, this is going to be a big, big deal. Me and this tractor. Yep. Maybe that's what I should call it. Me and this tractor. Not just this one. Although this one's pretty badass. There'll be other ones too. And in the winter, cattle. Don't shift the machine. I like the gear I'm in just fine. Alright, coming up on the last pass. Oh, it's gonna be just a little bit too big. Catch all at once.
Double, so I'm guessing this is it because someone else did this exact same thing, came down this draw here, ended. Alright, let's stop. Alright, now just gonna fold up and move along. Thanks for watching.